I'm all waiting for you.
Okay.
Pastor, do you have an ID yet?
I do not. You guys took it from me when I got arrested some time ago, but I can give you my information that you need.
What's your name, sir?
Jonathan Hardy.
Okay. All right. Hold on just a second.
So since he's already given you the information on his car, is there any other reason to be stopped?
Yeah, there's no plates on the vehicle. I'm checking on that.
Oh, okay. Okay. I was just curious.
I got the application for a title, too, from the courthouse today. I'm going to drop that off tomorrow.
Okay.
So I'll have it registered here shortly.
I know they're doing the drop box thing. Yeah. Do you have the title or anything for it? It shows the VIN on the vehicle?
No, just that paperwork from Midtown Towing.
He's applying for a duplicate title. That's what the application's for.
Because all I saw there was just dairy land insurance receipt and that. Do you have that paperwork with you?
The application?
It's
at his house.
Or it shows the VIN? Do you have any paperwork with you that shows the VIN?
I don't know.
I guess the insurance would have a list on there if I could have that back. Your other copy of the list, it would probably work.
Oh, I thought you put it back in.
Yeah, I think it's on there.
Okay. If you guys just stay in the vehicle for me, I'll be right back with you, alright?
Alright.
This is fucking pathetic, man. Fucking pathetic. Two fucking cops. Just like that. For fucking what? Fucking town needs to get fucking life. It's fucking pathetic, man. No. Sit back. Get back there. Get back there. Get in the back.
Get back there.
About fucking time.
It's okay.
Hey, Jake, can you step out and talk to me for a minute? We'll, that way we can not be pissing the dog off.
Sure.
Appreciate it.
Yeah.
It's just how he is.
I've been just by myself all day, so I haven't really talked to anybody. I'm not quite understanding.
He has not had anything to drink.
Been by yourself and haven't talked to anybody. I mean, are you nervous talking to me, or what's going on? So were you heading in here, or did you pull in here because you saw me? Yeah, I seen you turn your lights on, so I pulled him here. You know, you pulled him here before I turned my lights on.
Well, that's because he's dropping me off, sir.
Dropping him off. Where's he lives here, or no?
I'm visiting a friend here.
Where does he live?
It doesn't matter.
No, I don't. I don't know. I don't know the address. But you weren't intending to stop here.
No, he was, because I was getting dropped off. I'm helping you with the question out. Jesus fucking Christ. I got shit to do today, too, you know. God damn. Like I fucking said. God damn. Yes, sir.
Do you need me for anything other than that?
You're free to go then if this is where you're going to.
Yes, sir. Oh, I gotta get my pop.
Oh, sorry.
Ouch. Nope, stay in here.
Hey,
your dog ain't gonna jump out, is it?
No.
Okay.
He won't come out through the window right now.
No, he shouldn't.